over, you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and they get kicked off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you for the Night Watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton. Bye.
Thank you.